geospatial to me as a tool to help people. And that is something I think is really powerful, and it can be used to really advocate for great change and better understanding of the world around us. And that's really why I wake up in the morning and get fired up to go do geospatial at Eau Claire.
When we talk about remote sensing and computational GIS, it's the field itself is like a merger between geography and computer science.
One of the things that comes with deep learning is they're really complex, and there's thousands of parameters. And these parameters mean that when you go to actually train the model, you need a really good computer to do that. So that is for us where the high performance computer comes into play as a way to train the model and then execute it. Using the Bose supercomputer alone, we're able to take a process that might have taken 2 weeks and maybe would have been unable to do at all, and we're able to trim it down to 2 hours, which is incredibly powerful and allows us to do this in a more fast-paced environment.
High-performance computers are something that's used in the industry right now. It's a great skill set to have for our geospatial majors.
Having the computer science background then gave me a deeper understanding of a lot of the things we do in geospatial and in GIS. Honestly, I think when you sign up to go to school, you never think like, yeah, I'm gonna work on a supercomputer or a high-performance computer, you know, when I get there. And so to even get the opportunity to have that at Eau Claire, let alone use it, is really special because it's a resource that all students can access. So then bringing that to my resume and to job interviews, it was incredibly powerful to say, like, I've been hands-on on a high-performance computer. For me as a student, the supercomputer is beyond just what we do in deep learning and on image classification right now. It really allows us to study problems that really a lot of other geospatial researchers haven't been able to study before. And that's hyperspectral classification, 3D hydrologic modeling, which is flood prediction for the Chippewa River, which is in our backyard, mineral detection and object detection, all things that are incredibly important to the geospatial discipline, but maybe we haven't been able to do at high speeds and high performance, you know, before. And thanks to the supercomputer, we're able to do that now. Professors and staff are really excited to work for you, and they really go to bat with you on opportunities and stuff, and you get tons of opportunities to get involved in unique things like the supercomputer here and many other opportunities, which makes geospatial really stand out from other local universities.